raining. It's been raining all night. It started about 9 o'clock last night. Big thunderstorm and lightning. Pretty cool out as well. Only about 13 degrees, sort of injuries. This is the view from the a&ohostel.
This was how we got Murdoch started. It was fight to the current contrition. I'm sure he had no idea what was about to literally hit him. What should have been a secure hearing room, a personal attack on one of the world's most powerful media tycoons. His wife, Wendy, carrying a protester with a shaving cream tie, he was off camera. As the police ran in, it was clear Mr. Murdoch was unhurt and proceedings were suspended. Before that, Mr. Murdoch sought to distance himself from the news of the world, previously thought to be one of his favorites.